I'm at the Guesthouse of Ecce, Homo. It's the sunrise in Jerusalem. The Guesthouse is in the center of the old city, in the Muslim quarter. And let's go together discover the sunrise in Jerusalem. Look at that. Here is the sunrise. Isn't that beautiful? Totally quiet. You have different levels of terraces. I will take you on some levels now. Look at that. Isn't that impressive? Al-Aqsa Mosque over there, and now appears the Dome of the Rock. In the sunrise. And we have all the skyline of the old city of Jerusalem. And I will take you up another level. You have these beautiful terraces, so when you come to Jerusalem, to the old city, come to Guesthouse Ecce Homo, and you have the spectacular view and the terraces on the during the day, where you can sit in the morning. You go further up. On the next level, and look at this level now. And there is even a better view. Let's go over here. You have a beautiful garden. That's the secret places of Jerusalem, which are so beautiful. And look here. Here, there's another terrace coming up here, and look already at this view. Isn't that precious?